To optimize your cardiac exam, make sure you choose a cardiac preset. This preset has a high contrast and frame rate optimized for cardiac imaging. Start with enough depth to be able to evaluate the pleural space and the pericardial space. After that, you can decrease your depth to better evaluate chambers and valves. Use the TGC controls to selectively adjust the gain at different depths to optimize your image.